Hey everybody, it's Horse Lover 15996 here with Holly.
And Magician.
This is a
complete shopping haul, sadly, the whole week here up in Maine.
Yep. And Caleb's gonna start first.
Alright, so first, for my mom, got her this sweet notice. This kitchen will be closed today because of illness. I'm sick of cooking. So I was just thinking, I was looking up on my laptop, what you could find to cure, sick of cooking. So I found this really good stuff called Aleve, and so it's going to cure her not cooking. And then second, for my dog, Nerf launcher, goes up to 100 feet, put this ball in there, and it goes boom, and it just launches. Then third, from Rennie's, I got this red Solo cup. It's a little still wet, but it's red. It's the Mega Cup double wall construction, helps keep drinks at deserted temperatures longer, can be used with or without straw and lid, top rack dishwashers safe. No straw included. That is what I read. This will be in the description down low, as almost everything will be in the description down below. Sorry about that. And then next, we went to Lids in Conway, New Hampshire, and I'm a Patriots fan, so I got this Patriots hat, nice Hawaiian design on it. I think it looks, it looks nice. And then, today at Rite Aid, I got this nice keychain. I don't know for who, but I'll try and zoom it. I don't know if you can really see that, but it's a moose, and then on the other side, it's a loon. Right there, it's a loon. And then get a better look at the moose. And it says Maine, the Pine Tree State. And then and also from Lids, I got some shades. So I got some sweet shades, sweet design. They look nice. Boom. Hey. And then also from Conway, I got these sweet new Nikes. Bam, pink laces. Word. These are sweet. They were $59.99 at Conway, Famous Footwear. And last but not least, sorry, we just had a huge smoke fire from the Corn Chop Trading Shop. I got this iBike sticker, my dad truck, or brand new 31-foot camper. I will be posting on the descriptions down below on my next video on the camper tour. So that will be whatever. And then for his bike or his helmet, wherever he wants to put it. And then for me. And then that's pretty much it. But I got one more thing. By looking at the time, I think we'll be able to fit a magic trick in. I'm going to try and get a magic trick in while she does her stuff. So I'm going to go grab my magic kit. And I'll be right back.
Okay. I'm back. I just had to go put stuff in my eye because I don't know if you guys see my eyelid right here is a little irritated because I scratched it too much. Alright. First off, I got my puppy, Holly. I bought her at Rennie's. Then at Walmart, I got her collar. Harness. A harness and a leash, all in purple.
That's pink.
Purple. I got that at Walmart. And then at Lids, I got my Sunglasses, and those are my other sunglasses.
Oh, I just saw the puke.
My hat, my DC hat. Purse has horses on it. And then I got that focus. Not focusing. There we go. That moose at Walmart. No, Rite Aid's. And this one for my little sister at Rite Aid's. I need another drop in my eye. And, oh, who's here? A bottle opener, horse head, and I got a couple, two other things I will grab. Hold on. And then I got two bones, a Christmas tree, and a bone. Got these at
Sherman
Farms with Tuca. One's for Tuca and one is for Emma. And then I bought something for my brother because I told him that he didn't come, I'd buy him something. Bought him a moose, black moose keychain. That's his mane on it. And I was supposed to get my friend, or aka sister, Ashley M. I don't know if you're watching this, Ashley, this is for you. I couldn't get her a sweatshirt, so I bought her a little cup stand, but I bought it as a picture. It has three Labradors, chocolate, yellow, black. She's had all three dogs.